triple hit!
Yeah.
Your mom says hi, Jinx.
Hi, we're looking for our friend Jake. He was hospitalized about 2 days ago, I think.
Is that Jake in room 69 or Jacobina in room 420?
It really irritates me. South Park would say that red-haired people don't have souls, okay?
Be anything other than what I've been gonna be lately. All I have to do is sit and leave and have peace of mind.
Think. Merry Christmas! I'm Jewish! Alright. Jake Aiden's right this way, you handsome devils! Get in there! Have a good time! He's gonna be okay, so I'll get you next time, you fat!
What the fuck?
Oh my god, Jake, are you okay?
Yeah, he's fine. Just giving him another checkup. I'll be back in 5 minutes. You guys can have some family time with him.
I wanted in on that. Jake.
Jake?
Jake. Guys, give him some air. Give him some air.
No, you. It's a brisk morning.
As usual.
Jake had a really rough night. I'm not sure if he even made it. It's really bad, guys.
Hey, I tape.
Oh, hey! Didn't see you there. My name is Jake Aiden, and I like working the stair climber on my free time.
I also enjoy Jedi fighting.
I also like baking.
You basing that turkey?
My sugar daddy always said I had a green thumb for gardening.
You know, I've been around the block a little.
Yeah,
I've loved a little, and I've gotten my heart broken. I didn't think I could ever love again. But then I found Cody Yip.
I just went from 6 to midnight!
Leave it. Stay.
Put the headset on.
Stay. What's that say? Stay.
Okay, go, 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 go.